गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश वीडियो क्लास. इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट. सो विदाउट वेस्ट ऑफ टाइम लेट अस बिगिन द क्लास. वी नो दैट एवरी सेंटेंस कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू टू मेन पार्ट्स. द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज अ सब्जेक्ट, अनदर इज प्रेडिकेट. सो वॉट इज सब्जेक्ट, दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सब्जेक्ट रिटन दैट द सब्जेक्ट इज दैट पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस दैट टेल्स अस हु और व्हाट डज समथिंग. It something. It can also here is a comma. Please do comma here or full stop. Okay. So subject is the part of sentence which tells us who or what does something, and it can also tell us who or to whom happened or who or to whom what happened. Okay. Also given in your book that it can also tell us to whom or to whom or to what something happened. Okay. Here is something also given after happen. What? Please mention here something in your copy. Okay. You can check this definition given in your book on page number 74 in first paragraph. Clear? Now let us talk on predicate. So predicate is the part of the sentence that tells us what happened to the subject or what the subject does. Okay. In predicate we can tell that it tells us it is the part of sentence which tells us what happened to the subject and what the subject does. Okay, you can see the example given here. The neem tree has been cut down. Okay, so children, so here the neem tree is the subject and tree has been cut down becomes the predicate. Okay, is given here. I have written here to so that you can make your mind clear. The subject is the neem tree and the predicate is has been cut down. Okay, it also shows what happened to the subject. What happened to the subject? The subject has been cut down. Clear? Okay. Again, it says that it is important to note that the verb in a sentence is contained in the predicate. Okay, so there is an important point that you have to note. That always verb, okay, the verb in a sentence is always comes in the part of predicate. It will never come in part of subject. It again come in part of predicate. Clear? The predicate of the sentence can therefore show an action, a state or feeling depending upon the nature of the verb. Okay, so if the if the verb will come in predicate part, so definitely it will show an action or state or feeling or depending upon the nature of the verb. Whatever verb will do, the same effect can be seen in the predicate part. Okay, see the example. In different example we can see these things. Okay, so first says I saw the sun. Okay, here predicate shows action because sun. The verb shows action. I saw action of seeing. Clear? Here the I is the subject and saw the action is a predicate. Okay, number two, the sun is bright. Okay, the sun is bright, the sun is a subject, then after is bright becomes predicate. So is bright shows the predicate shows the state because the verb shows state. Okay, so in this way predicate can show an action and state and whatever feeling is given in the verb. Now on the basis of these things let us solve exercises. Exercise number A, this is given on your book page number 74. So here it says break up the following sentences using the subject and predicate parts and them down in the provided table. Just wait. Okay, write them. Okay, here is write them. Here is write them. You can check this thing in your book. In your book page number 74 this exercise is given. Please check it from your book. So the first says she is very intelligent. I am not hungry. She's it is very dark in the loom down here. So children, I'll tell you answer by explaining. Here you have to break down the subject and predicate. So here she is subject is very intelligent predicate. Okay, I is a subject आई एम नॉट हंग्री इज प्रेडिकेट. क्लियर. देन आफ्टर थ्री हियर दैट इट इज सब्जेक्ट एंड देन फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर विल प्रेडिकेट. क्लियर. ही इज सब्जेक्ट लुक्ड आफ्टर प्रेडिकेट. द चिल्ड्रेन नंबर फाइव द चिल्ड्रेन ऑफ दिस स्कूल. ओके सो फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर इज अ सब्जेक्ट एंड देन आफ्टर आर टू द लास्ट इज प्रेडिकेट. क्लियर. ओके देन आफ्टर सिक्स पार्ट इज द सूप. सिक्स पार्ट इज द सूप इज सब्जेक्ट हैज नो सॉल्ट एट ऑल इज प्रेडिकेट. नंबर एट शी इज सब्जेक्ट इज इल इज प्रेडिकेट. नथिंग इज एट. ओके देन आफ्टर इज ही सब्जेक्ट वॉज वेरी सैड प्रेडिकेट. नाइन द क्लास सब्जेक्ट इज फुल ऑफ वाटर प्रेडिकेट. एवरी वन इज सब्जेक्ट इज हियर इज प्रेडिकेट. सो चिल्ड्रेन आई होप दिस थिंग्स इज क्लियर टू यू. आई एक्सप्लेन एंड देन आफ्टर यू कैन राइट इन योर बुक बाय द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस वीडियो. Okay, now let us go to exercise B. So children, exercise B is given in page number 75. It says that make a list of the verb that do not show action. Okay, that do not show action in that types of list you have to make. So the verb that does not show any action, it can show any state of state or feeling. So in this way, all the auxiliary verb like have, has, had and all the be form of the verb is, am, are, they can become in this category. So you can make this list by your own. Now we will be proceeding to the next exercise, that is exercise C. Here you have to do what? You have to match the subject with the correct predicate in the sentences given below. Okay, so I have done numbering here. With the help of this numbering you can check it. Okay, so the first says the shopkeeper. Shopkeeper, the first is here, is never honest with his weights. Okay, number two says the youngest of the three sisters. Okay, so number two has given here, has always ranked first in the class. Okay, number three, the water is the water in the still lake. Just wait, let me check. Okay, the water in the still lake, number three is given here. Oh yeah, shimmers beautifully in the moonlight. Clear. And then after number four, ticket checkers, number four is given. Yeah, here appears when you least expect them. Okay, so number five, my dogs Leo and Rover, number five is given, are actually twins. Okay, number six, the book you wanted to buy, number six is here. Okay, has been print for years. Okay, number seven, cassettes seldom cause harm. Okay, then after seven, cassettes will be not this, cassettes will be, okay, so children, I will write this cassettes comes this part, are becoming difficult to find in shops sentences. Okay, so this is a seven. Okay, then eight will be that is seldom cause, it is, children, it is not seven, it is eight. You can mark here, this one is eight. Okay, so eight words spoken with honesty seldom cause harm. Then after nine, the nail of my left little finger has become chipped, and the 10 is going for an exhausting trek. Number 10 is given here, is not my idea of a great vocation. Clear. So in this way we have completed this exercise as well. Now some more explanation given. It says that the following step you will help you to identify the subject of the sentence. Okay, so here it says that if you feel a difficulty to find your subject, so there are some steps with the help of this you can easily find your subject. How? Okay, so see that what written here, find the verb and it will refer to the action. First of all, you have to find the पॉइंट नंबर वन सेज दैट यू हैव टू फाइंड द वर्ब. ओके ओके इफ यू विल फाइंड द वर्ब्स व्हाट हैपन इधर इट विल शो एक्शन स्टेट और फीलिंग इन द सेंटेंस. ओके देन आफ्टर व्हाट टू डू नंबर टू सेज आस्क द वर्ब हु और व्हाट परफॉर्म्ड द एक्शन. देन आफ्टर इफ यू विल गेट योर वर्ब जस्ट आस्क द क्वेश्चन टू द वर्ब दैट हु परफॉर्म्ड द एक्शन. ओके द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज द सब्जेक्ट इन अ सेंटेंस. ओके जस्ट आस्क अ क्वेश्चन टू द वर्ब देन आफ्टर वॉट एवर आंसर विल कम दैट इज द पार्ट ऑफ अ सब्जेक्ट. ओके सी द एक्शन सी द रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस इज प्रेडिकेट यू नो एज वेल. ओके सी द एग्जाम्पल आई विल डू हियर. एग्जाम्पल इज जॉन लव्स फुटबॉल. ओके सो वर्ब इज लव्स क्लियर. ओके नाउ दैट यू लिव लोकेटेड टू द वर्ब आस्क द क्वेश्चन हु लव्स आंसर विल कम जॉन देयर फॉर जॉन इज द सब्जेक्ट. सो इन दिस वे वेरी इजी टू फाइंड योर सब्जेक्ट. ओके द पेंटिंग इज ब्यूटिफुल दिस वर्ड इज नॉट एक्शन वर्ब. ओके इट इज शोइंग स्टेट सो यू कैन राइट इज इन दैट लिस्ट ऑफ एक्सरसाइज बी एज आई टोल्ड यू. ओके सो हियर द पेंटिंग इज ब्यूटिफुल सो द वर्ड पेंटिंग. ओके वॉट इज ब्यूटिफुल यू कैन आस्क क्वेश्चन वॉट इज ब्यूटिफुल सो आंसर विल कम द पेंटिंग. सो इन दिस वे द पेंटिंग इज द सब्जेक्ट सो इट्स वेरी इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड. ओके एक्सरसाइज डी से दैट आइडेंटिफाई द वर्ब एंड द सब्जेक्ट इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस इज वेरी इजी. इकबाल वेटेड सो चिल्ड्रन हियर इकबाल विल हियर इकबाल विल सब्जेक्ट एंड देन वेटेड विल वर्ब. So in the same way you can easily recognize I have given all answer here. You can see that verb in the second sentence verb is gathered then subject is a cloud. In third verb is a sang then subject is a majoli. Number four verb is a swimming subject is a jack. Number five verb is a shivering subject is a he. Number six verb ran subject Ria. Okay. Then after number 7 verb is 8 subject they. Number 8 verb is subject it. 9 verb is stopped subject ka. Number 10 verb is and subject is motor cycle. Okay so then after one more thing is telling that sometimes the subject or the predicate appears first in the sentence and then comes the subject. Okay, it is not necessary that always subject will come first in the sentence. What happened actually, sometimes the predicate appears first in the sentence and then after subject. See the example below and then you will understand that example A says down below in the valley flows the river. Okay, down below in the valley flowed the river. So children, if we underline to this part that become a predicate and this part that become subject that comes ending of the sentence. Okay, so in this way we can recognize that sometimes subject comes at the end of the sentence and predicate come at the beginning of the sentence. See the second one, up and down went his boat. Okay, so his boat is a subject and then up and down is a predicate. In the last one, in the dark depth of the cave lay the treasure. Okay, so in this way the treasure is a subject, rest all the part is a predicate. Clear? So here the exercise E says to separate the subject and predicate part in each of the three sentences above and underline the above. So here I have given you all three subject, the river, his boat, and then after the treasure. Now I have just given all predicate here, you can see, and then write in your book. Now let's see something more. Understood and implied subject. Okay, in command, request and advice the subject is not mentioned but it is an but it is understood, it is understood. Here is understood. Okay, it is understood. You can check it on page number 77 given. So here you can see that the first says please shut down the door. Please shut down the door. It is an example of imperative sentence. Okay children, imperative sentence. सो इन इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंस द सब्जेक्ट इज ऑलवेज यू. ओके सो अ सब्जेक्ट इज ऑलवेज यू एंड इज ऑलवेज हिडन. इफ आई विल से यू शट द डोर, इट मीन्स आई एम नॉट सेइंग दैट यू गो एंड शट द डोर. आई विल सिंपली से यू प्लीज शट द डोर और शट द डोर, इट मीन्स यू शट द डोर. ओके सो इन दिस केस यू इज ऑलवेज हिडन बट इट इज अंडरस्टूड. इट इज अंडरस्टूड, क्लियर? ओके नाउ सेकेंड पार्ट सेज एक्सपेंडिंग द सब्जेक्ट एंड द प्रेडिकेट. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, इट इज़ नॉट नेसेसरी दैट योर सब्जेक्ट इज ऑलवेज अ सिंगल वर्ड एंड योर प्रेडिकेट इज ऑलवेज कम्स ऑलवेज अ लिमिटेड पार्ट. ओके इट कैन एक्सपैंड. ओके सो हाउ द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट कैन एक्सपैंड. ओके विल अंडरस्टैंड हियर. द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट ऑफ सेंटेंस कैन बी ब्रीफ एंड सिंपल एंड ऑल्सो एनी एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन कैन बी गिवेन. सी द एग्जाम्पल एंड देन यू विल get. The boy is ill. Okay, so here the subject and the predicate is very small. Okay, see the second. In this sentence, the sentence has short subject the boy and short predicate is ill. Okay, number two, the same sentence can be made longer by extending the subject or the predicate. See, the boy who joined our class last week is ill. Now see the subject becomes longer. So in this sentence, this sentence has a long subject and a short predicate. How? See, the boy is ill because he ate junk food at a street vendor's stall. Okay. Here the subject is short but the predicate is quite long. So we could now combine it differently, long subject and the long predicate. See how example says the boy who joined our last class last week is ill because he ate junk food at a street vendor's stall. Okay, so in this children, you can understand that sometimes our subjects can be short and then also long, and sometimes it can be short or the predicate also can be short and long. Okay, so now exercise F, rewrite the sentences with the correct punctuation by arranging the given words. Okay, arranging the given words, that is, this is words, please check and then write W O R D S. Okay, then identify the subject and predicate each of the sentence. So children, these sentences given sentence number 1 to 20. Okay, and all the answers are written here. You can match and then after write your answer in your copy. I'll explain you first and then after on the basis of this you can understand. So first says badly or very Mr. Russell's please check your book. Okay, there are some misprint in this mobile, so the words are not being cleared, so you can check with your book. Is this exercise is given on page number 78. Please check your book and then after. So all the answers are given here. You can check the answer and then try to write in your book. So till that time children, in the next class we will be talking on the next chapter, that is chapter number 16. So till that time, thank you so much and have a nice day.